Dick Dale, and welcome to Stonebridge Village in Branson, Missouri. You caught me with my new toy, my soprano sax. I started playing it a few years ago, and now it goes everywhere with me, including the Champagne Theater. This is the instrument the great Kenny G plays, and I don't play as well as he does yet, but I want you to know I'm fast becoming the Kenny G of the Lawrence Welk Show. I guess you could call me Dickie D. One of the things I like about the soprano sax is that it's such a good traveling companion. Nice and small, easy to pack, and I take it right on board the airplane with me. And speaking of traveling, I'm sure you know the best part of traveling in a foreign country is, don't you? It's coming back to America the Beautiful. And that is exactly what the theme of this show is, a tribute to the small towns, big cities, and great states that make up the USA. It's the perfect show for someone like me, who's been on the road since he was 16 years old. And that's a lot of years in showbiz, and I've loved every one of them. Let's take a look at one of those years, 1977, as a matter of fact, and here are three little cuties to open the show.
This evening we offer a tribute to our great country as we take you on a musical tour which includes many cities, states, and national landmarks. We call our show America the Beautiful. Now here's your host, Lawrence Welk.
Thank you, girls. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. America the Beautiful. Yes, friends, how very fortunate we are to live in this wonderful country. All of us have our own favorite areas of this beautiful nation. Naturally, I have a warm spot in my heart for my native state. So let's start with North Dakota. This song was written for us by George Cates and Mac David.
Why did I ever roam far from my home in North Dakota? Why did I roam far away from home, far from my one and only love?
He gave his heart to me, back in the hills of North Dakota.
And there we vow till eternity a love as true as stars above.
The moon was like a silver saddle riding the prairie sky.
My restless heart said time